members of this great church, I just want to rise to say thank you, thank you.
We love you.
May God bless you. Continue to praise God.
Yes.
There is a blessing in praising God.
Yes.
Whatever you do, be for real in your praise.
Come on now.
Don't be a phony in your praise.
Amen.
Be for real, and God will see your for real.
Yes.
And in turn, he will bless you in an abundantly way.
Yes.
God brought me a mighty long ways. Amen. He brought me a long ways, y'all. 74 years old. Amen. 74. Now somebody said, ain't nothing but a kid. But 74 ain't no kid. I got news for you. I am blessed to be here. That's my testimony. I've been sick. I've been out there in the hospital several times. One time my heart had stopped beating. There's my receptionist sitting right there, Ricky. Raise your hand, Ricky. Raise your hand. Ricky see me. He see me a lot in the emergency room. So I thank God that he's still keeping me alive.
Amen.
Amen. And you all continue to pray for me, and I pray for you.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen. Listen, on behalf of the congregation, yeah, we're going to do a special faith offering for him. Amen. I told the leaders yesterday the story. My father, you know, sometimes y'all be thinking preachers be bawling as y'all call it. That wasn't the case. Amen. Some of y'all are bawling as y'all call it. Some of y'all looking at me like, what's that? Some of y'all think preachers just drive fancy cars, they take all the money. That's not the case. My father never received a salary. And if he did, it wasn't that much at all. He never was able to retire and get from Fidelity and all of that income in his retirement. Amen. So he just served out of the goodness of his heart. And it was hard. And so in his service, in his retirement as Pastor Emeritus, Emeritus just means retiring, Pastor Emeritus, we honor him in our gifts. In our giving. Amen. So the church has come together and they would like to honor you. Amen. They're all standing up here. The leaders are standing up here. I'm going to have Deacon come and just give it to you as a symbolic. There you go.
Can we sing
happy birthday? There you go. And then we're going to dismiss. And then, y'all, we got to take him to dinner. And I'm going to start it off with 74. So we're gonna give $4 a piece so he can go out. Where are you going to go to eat?
Give me a break, I don't know.
Famous Dave's. And then we're going to sing happy birthday, and as we sing happy birthday, come and give a $4 dinner offer.
Deacon, that better be good.
The
point
you're getting
from.
Better be good.
Heaven?
Say amen.
Don't mean nothing.
Amen. Love you. Past emeritus, but nevertheless, he is my uncle.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
So I was with him on the start of the journey.
Yeah. How much in here?
Come on, y'all. Let's give him a hand.
Thank you all.
May the grace of God, the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit, rest, rule, and abide with you all till we meet again. Let every heart say amen.
Amen.
Now, as we sing happy birthday, come and bless him with a dinner offering. Amen. And there's cake and punch across the hall. Amen. Come on. $4.